years earlier sponsored
the infancy of the internet.
Matt Kenseth, an up-and-comer in the Bush series. The company then disappeared from the sport before joining the Tyler Jet team as an associate sponsor during the 99 season. The company returned for 2000 and would immediately earn some exposure, as Benson was the first to take time in qualifying for the Daytona 500.
Tony Stewart, your outside pole last year. Scott threw it fast in practice. That new side ride.
That's the end of the session. P13. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, 13th place. Follow car number 13 in the inside lane.
Oh, it's that 7 guy. That asshole. That prick from the truck race. Like, you didn't have to wreck me for it. I was like, you know what? You still won. By the way. Bad luck, mate. You okay?
Okay, Aaron. Be ready. Go!
Whoa! Of course. Of fucking course! Literally lap one. I knew better than to get up there with them. That was my fault. I just wasn't fucking paying attention.
Pits are open.
I mean, the needle looks fine, so I don't know. I guess we'll see.
Pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. Box in 500.
Comparatively, I don't think
meters.
I smacked him that hard.
It's fine,
but
you got loads. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Green flag, we're racing. P16. You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.5. The leader has just done a 15.5. You're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now.
Got a car on the inside. Clear inside.
The leader's just done a 15.2. The car ahead has just done a 15.6. P15. That's your best lap in the session. That lap time was 15.6. The guy behind has just done a 15.5. Is now 1.2 seconds. Fifteenth place. Lap. That's your quickest so far. That lap was a 15.7. lap time was 15.7. That was a 15.9. Okay, Aaron, keep an eye on your oil temperature. It's creeping up. That was a 16.0. Just done a 16.0.
Nice.
Race car is out. Pits are closed. Full course yellow, pits are open. Alright Aaron, your engine temperatures are okay. All clear on engine temperatures. The leader is pitting now. What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 510 meters. You got loads of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. The lead car's pitting. Full course yellow, pits are open. Zimmerman ahead is pitting. Okay, Aaron, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Green, 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 let's go. P14.
Inside.
P13.
Clear low. Car high. Still there. Hold your line.
P12.
You're clear high.
You've just done a 15.7.
Low. Clear low. Car high.
P13.
You're clear outside.
From the guy behind. The gap's now 1.2 seconds. Thirteenth place.
On the outside. You're clear outside.
P12. That last lap was a 15.8. Okay, Aaron, halfway home, fuel's good. P12, the gap behind is now 0.9. Keep an eye on your oil temperature, it's creeping up. Under caution, pits are closed. Your engine temperatures are okay. All clear on engine temperatures. Pits are open. The leader's pitting now. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in for 510 meters. You've got plenty of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. The leader is pitting now.
What, a close pit? Or did I make it? I don't think I made it. God, motherfucker.
Full course yellow, pits are open. The car in front is pitting. Race car's in this lap. Green flag. Okay, Aaron, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. Your lap time was a 16.3.
Car high. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear high.
The pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Nice. Did he hit him? Nice.
Pits are open. Watch your speed. Box in 510 meters. You got loads of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Full course yellow, pits are open. Pits are open. Okay, Aaron, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Why is he stopped? He needs to fucking tow. Or is that him? Was he just waiting for the field?
Yeah, we're going green next time by. Green flag, we're racing. P13.
Inside. Still there. Clear low.
Alright, Aaron, you're reeling Crawford in. The gap's now 0.5. That was a 16.1. Fastest lap for Cordell, 15.2.
You've got a car on the outside.
That's a new fastest lap for...
Clear high. You've got a car high.
That lap time was 15.9.
Clear high.
P12.
Come on, I need him to wreck one more time. Please. I knew I should have put the tires on.
The gap to Zimmerman ahead is now 0.9. Your lap time was a 15.8.
Car on your inside. Clear low.
B13. In front has increased. It's now about 1.1. You've just done a 16.1.
God damn it, we're not gonna get another fucking caution.
You've just done a 16.2.
My gut was telling me to take that last set of tires there. I probably could have finished 9.
The gap ahead is now 2.0.
Probably could have passed everybody up to that green car, because they all had damage. But their tires are better than my... The tires are better than their damage. Or my tires are worse than their damage. I just want to stay ahead of the 13 now.
To go. White flag, one more lap. The gap to Crawford behind is now 1.6. White flag, one more to go. Thirteenth place. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 510 meters. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh shit, 50 seconds I can make the arc race.